Hello everyone and welcome to another RoboQuest video. On this one I keep playing with my friendly viewer and we're going through the scrapyard and through the waste station to obtain 2 crystals. So enjoy it.
What I would say is get used to basically when I play this game, I literally never press the run button. I have never pressed it. I dash everywhere.
How do you dash also? I don't dash. Is that one?
It's the crouch button.
That's
how I go fast. You dash and jump over and over again, and then you build up speed. This is how I get around. I don't run. I never press it.
Yeah, I remember when I played before, I wouldn't run. I would only dash, but then I didn't dash when playing. I thought they had removed the dash for some reason.
And no, that's because they changed the button layout, I think.
Okay. Oh, didn't see that guy.
I really like snipers.
Oh, me too.
It's fun instant killing.
They were not so good before. Because you were supposed to collect the XP.
Yeah, I would see. Yeah, it'd be pretty annoying.
Speaking of sniper. Oh, I did that by mistake.
Alright, I got a decoy now, it shoots.
Thank you. Do you wanna try the ruins?
Sure. Yeah, it's clean better than the purple robot. It's just too hard being up close all the time. He's fun to mess around with if you play on the easy difficulty. Because you actually get to kill everything in one go.
Nice.
Nice.
I have upgrade. What is this guy? Give power cell. I will give it to him. No idea why.
You got an achievement. Oh, that's really annoying. I hate the camera guy.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what it does, but yeah.
It just takes away your HUD. And blurs your field of view. They only affect you if you're actually close to them, or if you look away, I think.
Oof, oh right, that was acid. I just step on it.
It took a lot of damage. Should be fine.
Wait. Okay.
My HUD is gone. Oh no. Oh, I didn't take damage? Okay. I took a lot of damage there.
Oof. Wanna finish the other or wanna go straight for this?
There's no way I can make it past that. I mean, I can try.
try.
1 HP. Oh yeah, this is where you got the key.
Oh, you found the key?
Yeah, it was right there.
Oh, I found on this. There is a... Did you do it? The corpse?
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, I found on that one. Probably to show that. Just so you know, the next area is awful.
I'm dying straight away, look at my HP.
It's a night map, something like that. So you're, yeah, everything is dark.
Yikes.
Continue.
I gotta be extra careful now. Oh, I mean, I was expecting to die, it's a miracle I even got through. No collectibles in here.
I got the gamble.
Nice. What do I have? Oh, I healed up. Alright. Hopefully that's enough.
Give me a second. Elephant gun though. If you want this, okay, okay, okay.
Oh yeah, I can't see anything. You aren't kidding. I feel like I'm gonna fall in one of these acid traps soon.
Yeah, probably I got a lot of damage like that. And you don't have their mines, by the way. Some enemies that are hidden under the ground are explosives. I don't know if you noticed already.
Of course they are. Can't even see them.
Oh, there's one here! Oh, damn. Give me my healing, thank you.
My weapon is so weak right now, it's not doing anything.
So it was the same with mine before, so I gotta change it. This one is better. Careful, there are two more. There. Aha, one there.
What's this thing?
That is... Oh, I don't see anything here.
There was a... That was like a glitch. There was a robot there, and then he just suddenly died and turned into a gear.
Oh, there are two under the ground.
Yep. Blew up right in my face.
There. I'm flying. Ah! Help me, little robot.
And this is really challenging when you can't see anything.
Mind launcher, what is this?
Oh, there's a card here. Nice.
Holy shit. Oh my god! By this point I was dead already the previous time I played it.
Yeah, it's a pretty scary area.
Woohoo! I should check the SMG. Oh my god, I didn't have the schlosser. Yes! One more. There.
We survived.
Yeah. Again, I can get the perks. Million bash them.
I don't have enough to buy anything. sense at all.
Let me get my perks. We got kind of good stuff here. Okay. I can get both. We'll get both then. Oh shit!
These are the enemies at the end. It's kind of funny her bosses because these are literally normal enemies at the final stage.
Oh yeah, I remember I got to this in the early access. I don't remember if the same enemies, but I remember I got an array like this.
Oh boy. I don't have a shield. It's bullets everywhere.
Why do you keep spawning?
Yeah, it wasn't just four, it's a bunch of them.
One more. Yes.
Oh my god, our health.
Yes.
That was so close.
I thought it was four, I thought it was going to be easy, like kill three, then I saw there were four more.
Oh, you got a crystal!
Crystals! Woo! Oh, it's like a middle stage then, yeah.
Yeah, the race one is also middle stage. You get the blue crystal on it. Now we got a purple crystal.
A bow. Interesting. Usually I like bows. I'll go with it. Okay.
I am not prepared.
Me neither. But I got a bow. How much damage is this? I think the rifle is dealing more damage than the bow. There is one, yes.
Actually, I think because of that stage we were in, our weapons are stronger than usual.
Yeah. Ah, I got an achievement. 500,000 damage, okay. Oh, there's one under the ground.
Oh, damn, he got me. I don't like the cannons.
Do you want the bow?
Yeah, it's far superior to my sniper.
Okay. Oh shit. Thank you. There are two under the ground, be careful.
Oh, I didn't see him. They do so much damage in the same
yeah. shot. Oh my god, I ate damage there. Oof, there's one more. Oh, get him.
I'm scared to move. No, oh, I got over it.
Oh.
What is it?
Carabin.
I don't need it.
Oh, there was a cigarette. Probably, yeah. Probably,
oh boy, I'm dead. I got 3 HP. Oh, there's a lead. Oh, because we picked up the crystal, so the difficulty just went up.
Oh, okay, okay.
We're gonna be facing elite enemies.
Oh, the portal is here now. By the way.
Yeah, I died.
Don't worry, they are almost dead, so you should revive, right? Immediately in 1 minute, something like that.
25 seconds.
Yeah, they're all dead. So I will just open this area here. Waiting for your. I have to wait for you, anyways.
Seconds.
Welcome back.
Oh, it takes half your health anyways.
Yeah, I saw that. We'll just wait till some time now. Alright.
I hate this one. Yep. There goes all the health I got up.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Grant. And to the portal here.
At least you're going to get the win ticket.
Yeah.
Oh, we got an S.
That was an S?
Yeah.
I mean, hey, I'm not gonna complain. Co-op is so much more difficult than solo.
Or maybe just because like you were playing easy, now you want to standard, maybe that's it?
No, it's because when I played with my friend on co-op, we always struggled to get to the last stage, but when I did solo, I always got the last stage easily. On co-op, it's just harder because it's two robots, you know?
Hmm. The Grandma Shotgun, I like that one. Okay, I think that's it.
No collectibles here either. Oh, there should be a crystal at the end of this place.
Oh, but you got the ticket, right?
I got it.
Let's go, let's go. Oh yeah, this area has trapped, by the way. I don't know if you noticed already, like ice traps.
Every area has trapped now.
Oh, I'm hacked! No, I'm hacked!
Oh, there's a timer on this area?
Yeah. Timer.
I did not see the bar.
Oh, we're far, we're 200 meters away. Wanna just try to get to the end? Somehow?
Yeah. I think we just gotta run. Oh yeah, this is definitely a run kind of stage, not a fight kind of stage. I got hacked.
Forty-six seconds.
I'm out of the door.
What, you're there already?
Yeah. I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. There, here, here, come here, come here. What? There. You have to disable something? Defuse. There.
Yeah.
That's what you
crystal.
Have to do on the other?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, but the other one, there's no enemies shooting at you.
Well, it's more time at least here, because we were fighting for a long time there.
Yeah.
Oh, cutscene. Look at that. Look at all this food.
There's no way that food is not spoiled.
Oh. We see there, I don't know. Come chomp. Maybe someone was taking care of them. It's a nasty little virus again. I am not a virus. I am Iris, the AI ruler of this world. I see that exile talk, you ignorant species. Nothing. Exile. We live here? Yeah, you will live in my city. Breathe my air. Eat my food. Mine. You sick psycho virus, you will suffer for what? You know what? We're taking it back. Ah, just right, pathetic human. Ooh, that's a good punch.
And now we're taking back the city.
Nice blow, and I think I know where to go next. Alright. Bash into Bone Hammer increases damage. Oh, I like the. Oh, tactical slap. I like slappy slap. Have you played Deep Rock Galactic?
No, but I wanted to. Okay. My friends didn't really want to do it.
Okay. Shark level 10. What? What? Give me the shark sniper. Do you want that level? Oh, I wasted all my power cells already.
No, I have the exact sniper you just picked up, but for me, it wasn't the chest for me.
Hey.
Oh, there is a collectible thing here.
Oh, it's yeah, the where?
It's up there.
Can I enter normally?
Nope.
Oh.
You need a character that gives you a boost.
That you cannot stand on top of the trees in this game.
Yeah.
Maybe on top of this? No. No. Alright.
I got on top of this thing. With the purple character, of course. Not the normal one.
Yeah, okay. Let's keep going then. Bam! Oh wow, this is powerful. Oh!
That character is not meant to be here, it's because of the crystal.
Oh yeah, I was with the, you know, the camera? With the, you know, when I can't see anything and I was shooting at you for like 5 seconds.
Oh.
Ooh, stun!
Oh, I got hit by that. Unfortunate.
My god, I'm getting destroyed.
The weak spot is the eyes.
No. Yeah, you're right. Oh, we both went down at the same time?
Yeah, they literally at the same time.
Oh.
We missed a lot of XP, it's fine. We got 2 crystals this run,
yeah.
So...
Yeah, Argus and Permine, upgrades to the workshop. Check them out! Crystal increases the amount of elite enemies you encounter and they drop power cells. Additionally, each crystal has a unique effect that reduces the difficulty of the final level. You can activate or deactivate the crystals you have claimed again. Okay.